Meanwhile, in Pinellas County, 11 candidates were vying for 4 openings on the school board. Right now, according to the numbers that are in, there are 2 races heading for runoffs in November, one in District 3, where Keisha Benson has 40% of the votes, and in District 6, where Stephanie Meyer has 47% of the votes, and Brian Martin has 39%.